thing that isn't on the back is a display option, which will make installing a different operating system a bit more tricky. Speaking of operating systems, this could be one of the original company installation of Windows Home Server, an operating system that frankly I didn't know existed until I made this video. Based on this sticker, it seems that the operating system would have been installed on one of these
This is drives. The new Google Pixel 9 Pro Fold, and this might be the best foldable smartphone we've seen so far. First, the front OLED display is at 6.3 inches, while it isn't as wide as the OG Fold, it's 120Hz, has 2700 nits peak brightness. And guess what? This is the same size display as the Pixel 9. No, seriously, so literally no compromises here. Also, it's super thin. Yes, it can finally lay all the way flat, so we fix that issue. And the inner display is also a huge 8-inch OLED LCD, 120Hz display with 2700 nits peak brightness, so it's also top-notch. No more huge bezels like the first Fold with the camera on the inner display as well. This is running Google's new Tensor.
Opa, agora a cintura, olá. Então vamos lá. Foi uma situação então de assalto, né? Eu sou assaltante. Assalto, assalto, assalto. Levanta a camisa, levanta a camisa. Não dá pra ser mato. Opa, agora a cintura, olá. Então vamos lá. Foi uma situação então de assalto, né? Eu sou assaltante. Assalto, assalto, assalto. Levanta a camisa, levanta a camisa.
Back to this project and looking at the type.
She's talking about
I don't know.